Want an omelet?
Probably put your butt on them. And since I'm not partial to butt omelets, I shall pass.
You seem to be in a good mood.
Johnson was actually a no-show last night, but I got an email from him apologizing.
I had to let him down easy.
He said I'd have been an insta-hire had they not just relocated to Poughkeepsie last night.
Well, maybe it's for the best.
So I'm going to Poughkeepsie.
Wait, what?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a train to catch.